They're happy and playful now, but just a few days ago, the future did not look good for 4-year-old Max and 2-year-old Hercules.
As most big dogs would, they tear up the carpet, tear up our outdoor patio furniture, tear up our lawns. But more importantly, Max intimidates the people that come over, the pool cleaning and gardeners.
Both Max and Hercules were about to get the boot from the family home. Their paws all but out the door until what Roger Bowman believes is a clear case of divine intervention, an image left in, of all places, the dirty doggy door.
It was a definite double take. I was actually walking down the hallway. I happened to look over because I heard them go through the dog door, and I was wondering whether they're coming in or out. And I look over, and it was as if he was staring right back at me.
Take a look. It's what Bowman believes is an image of Jesus. In particular, the imprint many Christians say Christ left on the Shroud of Turin, seen here in a photo. The image left on the doggy door, the photo of the shroud.
The first thing I thought of was, you know, it's a symbol of Jesus on the dog door, so that must be a sign that we get to keep the dogs.
The coincidence of the natural wear pattern on the dog door to create just the perfect symmetry of this image. I mean, what are the chances of that? You know, I can't help but take it as a divine reprieve for the dogs.
So for now, at least, Max and Hercules have a home, thanks to an image they helped leave on their own doggy door.
I can't go against that image. It's simply too powerful to look at.